Hello guys, good evening, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Purity Desire TV. As you can see, I want to prepare just a little egusi. Okay, here is a abodi, shaki and beef. This is what I will be using. I've already put the meat on the fire, so this is the fish I will be using, fresh fish, and this is salt. I'll be using dry pepper. Okay, this is a crayfish, and this is my stuffed fish, so stay tuned. This is my stuffed fish on the fire. So I'll add a little salt. A little salt. Okay. Okay, guys. This is my egusi. My egusi. I'll be adding one egg. Okay. We add just one raw egg. My stuff is one. It's cooking. Okay. Okay, now I want to add a little water on it. Now I'm with my turning spoon. Okay. Let me turn the camera. I'm going to mix it. Mix it now with the one egg. Guys, try this. You can see. You see the difference. Wow, I see the change now. So my meat is cooking, and the stuffed fish is also cooking. Can see. All right, guys. Okay, rice. Let's fry the goosey. This Nigeria palm oil. Wow. It on there. Okay. you fry your egusi, I bet you, you will so enjoy it. Okay. You will so enjoy it. See my goosey, my goosey is done. So this is the stuffish. Oh my god, I can't wait to enjoy this delicious goosey. Oh my god. You can see the egusi. Wow. You can see how my egusi is. Fry the egusi. Oh my god. Oh my god. I want it to dry now. Dry cat boy. You can see. Okay, I want to off the gas now. So I want to start putting it in the shower. This is how I roll. You can see there is no single water. Everything is dry. See? Some of my friends do ask me, how do I fry my goosey? So I say, let me do this. Let me just make this video. You can see. You can see the pot. Everything is dried. So it's cooking now. I will not touch it. Okay, let's put the fish now. So I have to. I'm adding fresh fish now. So everything can be done together. Oh my god. Oh my, my. Wow, it's cooking. Wow. Let's see what we are cooking. And this is my dried pepper. I love pepper. It will be very, not that much anyway. This is my crayfish. This is my crayfish. Let's turn it. Meat is really, it's really bomb, man. Hello guys, the pot is really, it's really filled up, man. So let's put our bitter leaf. You that is our bitter leaf. So just put bitter leaf. You know when you are cooking, especially when the pot is filled up. So I love meat, so I have to put meat. You can see beef, shaki, and a body, stuffed fish, and fresh fish. That's what I use. So I want it to think. Yeah, guys, let's see what we are cooking. Wow. See the cooking.
It's time to test. It's time to test what we are cooking.
You see, so nice. Wow. Give me, call me for Laika. Laika, call me for Laika, yeah? Coco. Let's test, guys. Oh my God. Let's test again. That's so nice.
I can't wait to enjoy it. It's banding.
Can see no space. No space. No space. No space, man. So guys, I am done. It's okay now. Let me off the gas. So I'm off the gas. Now let me go and turn my pans and yam. Okay, thanks for joining me for this cooking. I really do appreciate. Please, if you are not yet subscribed for my YouTube channel, please do. Purity Desire TV. If you subscribe before, thank you and God bless you. Let's see the face of the cooking. Yeah, this is me, Purity Desire TV. Please keep subscribing for my YouTube channel. If you haven't, please, what are you waiting for? Smash that button. Click that notification bell. Whenever I upload a video like this, you will be the first person, I mean number one person, to click watch. Okay, so thank you guys. I've already off the gas, so going to make padanyam and clean up the gas. I'm done for
Thank you for watching my video. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Keep supporting me. This is your girl, your baby, your friend, your queen, your princess, and a wife. Thank you, thank you, thank you for supporting me always. Keep supporting me, okay? Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is my soup. It's still cooking. It's still cooking, yeah. Okay, have a nice day. Bye-bye. Thank you.